I mean, I'm sure there are kids that are born today that have no idea that Fred MacMurray was not just like a movie star in the 20th century, but he was the movie star.
Yeah, I mean, he was as big as like Clark Gable, Humphrey Bogart. For Paramount, he was the star, and Paramount was the second best studio in Hollywood. The first, obviously, MGM. In 1942, he was the highest paid actor in movies.
Hmm.